What is my password? Existing user.
Isn't it Fandy Boobies?
Why would you fucking tell them my password?
Oh.
I might need to get Zed up in the call, man. I might need to get Zed up in the call. Look at how far our characters progressed since the last time. Total level 210. My character's actually God tier. Congratulations, your strength level is now 31. Look at that. Massive progress. Zed? Wait, Olinity just DM'd me. Or no, it was just a tweet at me. Yeah, I've never talked to Olinity in voice. Are you friends with Olinity, Fandy?
We like follow each other, but I haven't like spoke to her.
Think Olinity would play RuneScape?
Maybe.
I'm actually God tier at this game. Zed, should we do it? Should we do a quest, man? Yo, Zed.
Yo, what's up?
We fucking doing this shit?
Oh, we're fucking doing this shit, man. Let's do it.
Oh shit, wait, I just got a bunch more party hats. Why does everybody always give me party hats?
Deep as hell now.
Yeah, they're really not that rare anymore, huh? Okay, here, wait, let's see. Where's my I'm gonna turn down my music a little bit.
Yo, what up, Fandy? Good mount off.
Fandy?
Yeah, good chat.
Is she not talking to us anymore?
Sorry, Rich.
Fandy? You just got donut walled, dude. No shot, dude.
Wow.
Zed, dude. OTK Zed, dude.
Yeah, dude,
OTK fucking Zed just got donut walled, bro. Alright, let's see.
That's
what is
going on, LSF, dude. Oh.
I'm gonna follow you.
I'm gonna make one of these viewers here carry a bunch of shit for us.
We're on a fucking adventure. There's something about this game. I don't know what it is. I don't understand what it is. But when I put Zed on follow, I know that I am going on an adventure.
Yeah, we're gaming is what we're doing. Yo, talk to the... Look at the king. Talk to him.
I want to be the king.
You king.
Well, hello there. What do you want with the King of Mistfallen? I want to take your position, Ronald. I'm looking for a quest. I'm looking for a quest. A quest, you say? Ooh, what an odd request. Yo, fuck this bitch ass. I'd be a great king. I would just need to find a queen.
Oh?
Well, that's a little easier said than done.
I think I know where I'd start. Move camera, please. Oh, good point. Where should I put my camera?
Over the mini-map. I think you just had it above the chat box last time. That worked good, didn't
it? Oh, shit. You know what I need to do? Bruto, dude. Bruto hit us with $50 today. Thank you very much for the $50, Bruto. I don't know if you're still here, but I just want to let you know that I appreciate it more than anything in the world. As of right now, guys, the sub goal... If we do get to 2,500 subs, you heard Asmund say it. We're going to open an expensive-ass Pokemon box on stream. We're currently at 2,333 subs. I appreciate each and every one of you who did sub. And also, like, even if you didn't sub, I still appreciate literally fucking all of you. I fucking mean it. Everybody's been watching the stream. Everybody's been letting me play variety a little bit and like giving me a chance to try some different shit before Shadowlands comes out. It means a whole bunch. Thank you everybody who followed the stream. If you haven't already and you're enjoying the stream at all, please do follow the stream. It does mean a lot to me. If you've been in the stream lurking the entire night, I fucking appreciate you. If you've been in stream chatting the whole night, I appreciate you. Also, a huge shout out to Varks for the 21 gifted subs. Ryan, thank you for the 10 gifted subs. And Hedgie, thank you for the 10 gifted subs. Thank you guys. Dylan keeps telling me that we should play Tiddlywinks with subs on stream. I am down. do you guys want to play Tiddlywinks one of these days on stream? I was a lurker. Dude, I'll never call out somebody who wants to lurk. Like, if you want to lurk, go right ahead and lurk. Watch the stream however you want. I'm not like one of those weird streamers who has like, please chat. Do Do whatever the fuck you want. You can jerk off. You can spit in my mouth. You can tell me I'm ugly. You can tell me I'm handsome. You can spank me. You can do whatever you want. A quest, you say? Yeah, whatever. Do you know
what Tiddlywinks is?
No, what is it?
Oh, it's like a board game. How do you play that on stream with viewers?
I have no idea.
Yeah, you have to like put pressure on some sort of coin-like thing and get it into a bucket.
It's like OG beer pong, but I'm good at putting pressure on things. Yo, Kaduja, thank you for gifting that sub. Thank you. And Saber, enjoy the stream however you want, dude. Thank you very much. Weird Luigi wants us to spit on him. Weird kink. I didn't say that, dude. We haven't played RuneScape in 12 years. What's going on? We are literally... I'm pretty new to RuneScape in like the same capacity. It's like the first time I'm playing in years. Right now, we got Zed, who is literally a fucking god, who's been taking us through, showing us a bunch of quests that some we've done before, some that we've never done before, and we're just kind of dicking around. All right. Be a sport and make sure nothing goes untoward. Okay. Let's start this quest, Priest in Peril. Sure, I don't have anything better to do right now. Many thanks. Why do you care about Drizzle anyway? Or I'll get going, right?
Yeah, I'll get going. Fuck him. We don't care about Drizzle.
Fuck this pussy ass, dude. All right, follow. Easy game.
All right, let's go kill a dog. That's the quest, I'll be honest.
Wait, really?
It's actually a temple guardian, but it's basically a dog.
Wait, what the fuck?
I know, it's kind of fucked up. Like, just watch, man. It's, ooh.
My lord, Zed, please dog to me as he walks into the wall.
Oh, dude, yeah, fuck that guy, man.
Dude. We look so sick, dude. This game is so fucking good. Damn, this is an adventure. I love it. Yeah, right? Like, it just feels so much like a fucking adventure. The second that you roll up with the crew in old school RuneScape and you start moving, I don't know. Is anybody younger in the chat? And I'm out of run.
Shit. Here, I'll trade you. My bad.
I forgot. I could have grabbed some. Yeah.
I just forgot. There you go. Drink that bad boy up.
Okay, follow.
All right, we're almost there.
Yeah, I'm curious. If you're like a little bit younger and you're watching right now, do you feel the same way? Like, does this instill in you, like, the fact that you're going on an adventure? Or is that me as, like, an older gamer that, like, this feels nostalgic to when I was younger and I could still feel, like, that indescribable joy and, like, wonder in the world?
The door?
Open it?
Yeah, it'll actually make you knock, I think, and you have to hit one and one again.
Who are you? Wait, one?
Yeah, that's just, like, continue, and then I think it's one.
Wait, you can hit one?
Yeah, and that'll go through the option that you want after that.
Ronald sent me to check on Drezel. Psht. Isn't Drezel upstairs? Oh, wait. He is. Oh, man. Hey, you okay with this? He's coming. Wait a second. Hello, my name is Drevel. Drevel? Drill? What the fuck? Drezel? What is going on?
Sounds like an imposter to me.
I think this is a faker. Wait, Fandy. So there's currently like a fake in the quest. So will you like fake? You should do something like fake. Like you should like pretend to be something that like you're not. So they know it like fake, like a fake voice. You know what I mean?
What?
Like pretend to be something that you aren't.
I'm a really good streamer.
What? No, that's not funny. You something that you aren't.
Yeah.
I was gonna make a joke like you could, like if you pretend, like you could pretend to be my girlfriend.
Oh.
That was the joke. but then you made me sad. We were gonna make fun of me.
I'm like mid league game, sorry. I'm like kinda.
What champ are you playing?
I was playing Misfortune.
MF is so good.
Yeah, she looks really good.
Yeah. Did you finish that dialogue, Rich?
No.
Are you still?
I failed the dialogue with Fandy.
Oh yeah, true.
I was trying to make it would have been a funny joke, and then Fandy made me sad. Fandy, you know you're a good streamer. Okay, I finished the dialogue. I just knocked on the door again, though.
Oh, nah, just leave them. Let's go over here to this trap door.
Man, I tried to make it.
All right, you're gonna go down this ladder, and once you do, there's gonna be this temple guardian that you gotta kill. I can't go down with you; it's instanced.
Okay, I'm ready.
It gets ass though. Don't even worry.
Is the prayer on? Wait, I have no prayer juice.
Wait, you'll still be fine, I think.
Okay.
If the hit, there you go. Okay.
The fuck is this thing?
Oh, dude, honestly, I thought it was more of a dog. That thing is ugly as fuck.
It's like a giant French bulldog unicorn. I'm fucking his asshole, dude.
Oh.
Call me Shane Dawson because I'm fucking this dog. Guys, it's not a dog. I did not fuck a dog. All right, there we go. One dead dog. It was a dog. I did fuck the dog.
Oh, no.
Okay. You have unlocked new music track, Mausoleum. Okay, do I try to
go back up?
Go back up?
Back up the ladder.
Yeah.
Yeah. And now you click the, you go back and you click the door again to talk to those dudes.
I killed the dog. I am super pog. I am a genius, just like Ice Frog. They call me rich because I have such a big dick. Would you like to sit on it? You again. What do you want now? I killed the dog. I went to your house and I kicked your dog.
Oh my god, I remember that. It's so old.
That is like when I was playing RuneScape. With that. Yeah. You came to my house and you kicked my dog. Thanks a lot, buddy. Ha ha ha! What's so funny? Nothing, buddy. We're just so grateful. They're using buddy correctly as an insult. Yeah, maybe you should tell the king what a great job you did, buddy. Not your buddy, pal. Okay. Should we go talk to the king?
You should. I'll give you a teleport.
Oh, I already have a bunch of Arak teleports.
Oh, you're prepared. Right?
Yeah, dude, I'm a genius. See you in Varrock.
I will. Oh, we spawn on top of each other. It's crazy.
Wow, dude, I like spawning on top of you. I wish I could spawn on top of you every day, brother.
Yeah, me too, dude.
Hey, Fandy.
Hmm?
Nothing. Never mind.
It's gonna be so mad.
You want me to spawn too?
Yeah. You have news of Drezzle for me? Yibish. Yeah, I spoke to the guy in the temple. They said they were being bothered by the dog in the mausoleum, so I went and killed it for him. No problem. You did what? It was his dog, wasn't it?
You this fucking dog, Rich?
Are you a complete imbecile, maybe? The mausoleum contains the only passage between Martha and Marthmer. Not only that, it's built right over the source of the river south. Did I make a mistake? Yes, you did. Without that dog, there's nothing to stop someone from entering the mausoleum to sabotage the blessing of the river. Thanks to you, all of the Minna is now at risk. But Drezel told me to? No, you absolute cretin. Obviously, some fiend has done something to Drezel and tricked the feeble intellect into helping him kill the Dark Guard dog. Now, get back and do whatever is necessary to safeguard the kingdom from attack, or you'll see beheaded for high treason. Okay.
Just roasted your ass, dude.
Okay.
Alright, let's do this. Let me unfollow.
Wait. There we go. You're unfollow now.
I had to open the door, dude. Someone locked us in, these fuckers.
They're funny, dude. Dude, this game is such a vibe, man.
Right, dude?
It is right, such a vibe.
We gotta bring a bunch of unnoted essence to the place. And apparently we need a weapon. Oh, right. Okay, actually, we'll get your prayer points back first. I'm just gonna have you drink a couple prayer pots. Actually, do you have any in your bank?
Let's see. I got 2 diamonds. I got 1 bones.
2 potions beside the yellow party hats.
Are the yellow? There we go. Oh, yeah, I do have some prayer potions left. What do you know?
Look at that. Just drink those until you have full prayer points.
I'm gonna bury these bones. There we go.
Wait, did you just go outside to bury the bones?
I can bury them inside?
Yeah.
Really?
Bro, we were using those things on an altar, I mean.
Yeah, but that was an altar, you know?
Man.
All right.
Is that the weirdest you've done in this game?
Look at that shit. Look at my fucking badass self. Jesus, look at that fucking transmog, dude.
It's hot. Alright.
Optimus Prime helmet. Fucking scraggly herpes whip. Fucking Sonic the Hedgehog Icarus wing boots. Damn, dude. I'm gonna get my fire cape tonight, guys.
That would be hype.
How long is this quest? Somebody wants to have sex with me.
Yeah, it's probably like 10 minutes more, I'd say. Depends how quick we go. I'm gonna trade. Yo, Murasim, what's up, bro? Can you carry these?
He wishes to trade with me.
Yo, bank 2 items, Murasim. We're just using these guys. Follow you around, they may as well help out, right?
One sec, I'm gonna talk to this girl that I'm totally about to have sex with.
Cool.
Hey, Mom, no, I know that I need to finish my homework. No, I will. I'll stop playing old school RuneScape. I'll finish my homework soon. Just stop fucking calling me in front of my friends. Alright, I'm back. I'm ready. Sorry, I had to deal with it. You know how they get. You know what I mean? Yeah.
Right. Throw me on follow.
Yeah, sure thing.
Let's have to see where we're gonna go here. Ah, shit.
Oh, dude, the song ended before the do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
I fucked up.
Dude, thank you, Unnoticed. What'd you forget?
The bucket. Shit.
You're gonna shit in a bucket? Been there, dude. Oh, fuck. I should get more stamina potion.
Yeah, you just wait right there so you don't waste anymore.
Wait, you guys can't hear the music? You can hear the music, right?
Alright, I'm right here now.
Oh, shit. Who's this guy? He's Leo?
Dude, you know, you should talk to him. This is going to be great. This is content right here.
Okay, I'll help you with the graves. Okay, wait, what the fuck? Okay, so help me dig these graves. I don't know what else to do.
Dude.
What do you mean? I put the wrong coffins into these graves. I need you to pick up the coffins and put them in the right graves. You just need to free up some space in your inventory, then store things in the mausoleum, and I'll take them to the bank for you. I have a reward if you get it right. You need to pick up the coffins, check the body inside, find out where they need to be buried, put all five coffins in the correct graves, then talk to Leo and get a reward.
It's gonna be so worth the reward, dude.
Read gravestone. Actually, I should read the other one first. We'll figure out who goes here. The fuck? It's pot.
Fortonio.
Check coffin. He's a pickaxe shopping bag. Oh, wait. What if I do this? Take coffin. Take coffin. I'm just gonna take all of them, and then I'll find each one, and I'll put the coffin in. The puzzles in this game are great. Okay, read gravestone. Pickaxe. This one's a pickaxe shopping bag. Pickaxe shopping bag.
I love that you're calling it a shopping bag, man.
Drop coffin. Wait, how do I... How do I put the coffin in?
Right-click use. I'll help you out there.
Got it. Okay. Okay, thank you. Axe. Check. Check coffin. Cheeseburger. Sock. Skeleton. Check coffin. Pot. Dagger. Ah! Is that bone or an axe? This is not easy. I wish I could make a robot that could do this for me.
Like a bot, dude?
Yeah, you know, like a memory.
These events were made so bots couldn't do them.
Why am I having such a hard time?
I guess you're a bot.
There is no flower pot. What? There's no watering can. Wasn't this a watering can?
It's probably hard because you don't know all the items. I can help you if you want, but this is pretty content.
Oh, this is the watering can. It's just on its side. I'm gonna do the other ones, but I'm pretty sure that cinnamon toast French crunch. Cinnamon toast French crunch right there. Fuck. What are these pots? That is a pot.
Do you have all the coffins down?
Yeah, I think I did it. I'm gonna talk to him. Wonderful, taking care of them. That's all of them.
Let's go, boys! Holy shit! Bro, what'd you get?
Zombie mask.
Holy shit.
Oh my god.
Bro,
look who I am! Sup, y'all? It's me. It's your boy, Asmin.
Hey! Holy shit.
Dude.
Hell yeah.
Dude.
You killed that.
I lose so much armor and damage wearing a mask.
Yeah, but it's worth.
I'm gonna wear it. Oh, it's pretty pog. That's pretty fucking pog.
So this quest gives you access to a whole different spot in the game called Mortania.
Mortania.
There's a guy who locks his account to only this area.
That what?
He only plays in that zone.
Wait, really?
Oh yeah. Like he spent thousands of hours just doing stuff in that zone. It's pretty hype content.
Swamp Athletics?
Swampletics. Yeah, that's the account name that he made.
Swampletics.
Alright, so for this part, we did get you full prayer. Okay, so you're gonna walk inside and kill a level 30 monk. Has to be the level 30. They're the ones with hoods. And they're gonna drop you a golden key.
Okay, I'm gonna do protect from melee.
Yeah. They might use magic, I'm not sure, but we'll see. Okay, they don't. I'm not sure if it's 100% drop rate, you might have to kill two or three.
Fucking him up anyway.
True. Those ropes don't protect shit.
Oh shit. Did he just cast one spell at me?
Oh shit, he is. Good thing you have food. Dude, that guy's hybriding.
Why am I not? Oh, you ate. Eating stops my killing.
And you don't have auto retaliate on, so it doesn't re-go or re-hit him.
Oh.
Wait, you got the key.
I did get the key.
All right, climb upstairs. And then come to this ladder as well. You can turn off your prayer as well, so you don't waste it all.
Hello there. Who's saying hello to me? Yo, Zach, thank you very much for the Prime. Welcome to the Rich Kids. Thank you very much for that. Everybody who's subbed tonight, guys, thank you so much. Thank you guys for 2,334 subs. It means a lot to me, man. Thank you guys. Okay, what am I doing?
All right, speak to the guy behind the cell, Drezzle.
Oh, it's Drezzle, dude. It's my guy, dude. Mr. Condor, dude, tier 3 for fucking 8 months. Dude, Mr. Condor, thank you for everything you do. And seriously, guys, thank you for 2,334 subs, guys. Thank you. And Mr. Condor, thank you, dude. Oh, you do not appear to be one of the guys who imprisoned me. Who are you and why are you here? I fucked up. I killed the dog. They managed to desecrate the river. Fuck. Well, let's say that if we cannot undo whatever damage has been done, this land is in peril. Holy shit.
Pissed in the river, man. It's fucked up. Sacred.
Wait, I said no on accident.
Gotta redo all the dialogue.
Fuck, I fucked up.
I knew it was too good to be true.
Yo, dude, D-Fuck, thank you for the 7 months, man. Thank you for being part of the Rich Kids, brother. Dude, I feel like everybody in chat's a sub. Thank you guys for that. It means a lot to me. I said no and left. I fucked up. I'm not, that's fine. You don't have to be, I was just saying. I can feel the support and I appreciate it. That's all that matters. Click here. My bad about saying no and leaving. Click here.
Pro tip, you can hold spacebar.
Oh shit. Oh fuck, yeah, I can skip through. Yo, dude. AK, thank you, man. Thank you for 7 gifted subs. Rich, what are you maining in Shadowlands? I think I'm back to Warlock. It's been a long time, but I think I'm back to Warlock. Okay, so we're gonna save this stuff. Warlock's gonna be sick. I think so too. I just realized I wasn't reading. The priest would incapacitate. Should I just skip all of it?
And then you just accidentally hit no.
I just didn't read the end, but it's fine. Oh my god, this guy looks sick. What the fuck?
All right.
Beans. He's got beans. And he's got like a sick helm. And he's got a lance. Dude, he looks sick.
Oh yeah, that guy is. He's been doing Vorkath. It's a boss. All right, so we're gonna leave this place now. Same way we came in. Does the OTK Twitter and like social media?
What?
Who controls the social media for OTK?
Young Jeff,
okay.
Young Jeff, dude. Wait, somebody tried to trade with me. Other player declines to trade. You tried to trade me. Oh. It's happening. What am I getting? Oh my god. Wait, what? Okay. Alright, I'm following you.
Alright, so let's do this. I don't think it shouldn't be instanced anymore. Oh, did you get stuck behind that grave?
Yep. Sure as fuck did. Sure as fuck did. Okay, what are we doing down here?
Going through this door now. Gonna run all the way through to the end here. Middle.
Dude, this song is so fucking good. Oh my god. This is where S-Fan has the weekly meetings.
Alright, so you want
the
to
sex
study-
cult meetings?
Fandy, you're not supposed to say that it's a sex cult while we're live. Now they're gonna know. Our deepest, darkest secret. Fanny, we should make our own chapter.
What's that?
For our own division.
Of the sex cult?
When you say it like that, it sounds real weird.
Yeah, it hurts your
What'd you say, Zed?
Sweating over there, dude.
Sweating? No, no, it's just, it's so, I'm cold, actually.
Okay. I studied the monument, and it should say it's, like, show it has a key, I think.
Wait, what do I click on? The study monument?
Yeah, you want to find the one with a key out of all of these ones. I think it's different for everyone.
Needle.
Not that one.
Pot.
Again with the pot.
Rich, come sit on my lap. Sure. It's Christmas season. Are you Santa? Dildo. Feather.
The last one you check.
Somebody said deets nuts. Okay. Key.
All right, perfect. Use your golden key on the monument. Okay, and then trade me.
Ba 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 ba. What do I do with the bucket?
Bucket on the well in the middle here. Bro, did this guy draw my pure essence? I'm gonna be pissed.
Dude, me and Liren are owning right now.
Wait, what do I do with this water?
Okay, so now we're gonna go back upstairs.
Okay, why is all the pure essence on the ground?
I think the guy I traded them to threw them on the ground, but I guess we'll see. Hope not, because then I have to go back and get more.
Can I just pick him up?
We could, but like, I think it's just faster to go back now.
Somebody's picking him up.
Dude, that's 2 GP a pop right there.
Yo, what's up, Slacky? Old gang's here, man. Dude, Mr. Condor, I don't know if you're still here, but how have you been? Yo, what's up, Ass Fan? Dude, I have to play Genshin Impact tonight before I go to bed. I'm so pissed I can't play it on stream.
Yeah, you're getting a lot of lag.
It actually like isn't lagging at all on my computer. It's like the encoding.
Yeah, I've actually seen that with other streams too.
Yeah.
I think it's setting errors that you just have to like work with, I guess. Or maybe I've heard it's also could be linked to bitrate.
Yeah, I think it's how I was capturing it. It's not a huge deal.
Oh yeah, that would also make a lot of sense.
Yeah.
Top here.
Wait, what are we doing?
Up both stairs again.
Okay.
We're gonna save this guy.
Up the ladder?
Yes, sir.
Dude, this guy's just running around killing the monks.
That's what did they do besides trap these guys up here?
How quick do they respawn? Are they like good to farm?
Probably not. No, they respawn fast. They're just low HP. They're just better monsters. So you can use the key on the door, and that'll get Drezel out. Then you're gonna get walked to him after.
Oh, yeah, the keys got switched, I see.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Where is your... Did it work? Open soul door, there you go.
I'll just talk to him again. He's still going to be in there, but he can leave at any time.
Unfortunately, as you know, I cannot risk waking the vampire in the coffin. Wait, how would him leaving wake the vampire up?
I'm not sure.
Okay, well now I have blessed water.
True.
Should I fight the vampire?
Use that shit on the coffin, see what happens. Good luck.
Yeah.
Alright, what actually happens? You just gotta go talk to him again.
Was Miz temporarily banned? Not to my knowledge. Why?
He was streaming today, wasn't he?
I think he's fine.
You die as EXC.
Yo, dude. Chibs, thank you very much. Thank you for that tier 1 sub. Thank you very much. Yeah, I think Miz is fine.
Yeah, no, his stream's fine. He's not banned.
Yeah, I think Miz was playing Bugsnax today, wasn't he? Okay, what do we do now?
Wait, did you talk to him? Did you go in and talk to him again?
I didn't go in, so I definitely talked to him. I need to enslave this vampire. I will meet you down in the mausoleum. Okay.
Yeah, let's do that.
Back to the mausoleum? Yeah, Miz was playing Bugsnax yesterday, and then I think today's his day off. Easy game. How often do you skill? Like, if I was, like, playing RuneScape and I was trying to be the best player possible, like, how often should I be skilling?
If you're trying to be the best player ever, you should be skilling all the time. Like when I'm playing WoW, I should be skilling. But I'm kind of burned. Yeah, I was skilled a lot, so I kind of don't. But like, if you want, like, people are AFKing constantly on this game, just skilling.
And like, what skills do you prioritize?
Most people in this game do combat skills. But I've done all combat skills and all the other skills too, mostly.
Okay.
But like, fishing's good because it's pretty chill.
But so like basically like I feel like, okay, like for example, like skilling magic and skilling attack seems like redundant, right? Because you don't use both.
Well, you use them for different things.
Okay.
So certain monsters can only be killed with magic in certain ways.
Okay.
Like, I don't know if you've heard of raids in this game, but you have to kill a dragon and one hand you can only use magic. One hand you can only use melee, and then the head you can only use range. So you have to have all of them to a certain level.
Holy shit.
Yeah. So it makes them all viable, right? Because otherwise, you're right, people would only go with the best one.
Holy shit. That's fucking sick. So basically, I should just be skilling everything. So
yeah,
like
everything is viable.
Magic is really easy to skill. Because
yeah.
I just literally just fucking spam teleports. So I know how to do that on my own. But, like, I don't know how to, like, skill the other shit on my own.
So a good way to do your melee stats is through Slayer. And that'll get you around the map killing different monsters. And you go to a Slayer Master. Actually, this will unlock a Slayer Master. And then, well, I'll show you how to get a task after we do this quest. And then it'll tell you what to kill. You go and kill it. As many times as you have for the task, and then you get XP.
And like, Slayer itself is a skill.
Yeah, it is. It's the one with the skull. It's like one of the biggest skills in the game. Like, this is what a lot of people just do all day, is Slayer.
It's just Slayer.
Yeah.
But what
I personally don't approach.
Yeah, but what does the Slayer... What does Slayer skill actually give you?
It unlocks the ability to kill other monsters. So certain bosses like Cerberus, which is a big three-headed dog, like the one in Harry Potter, at 91 Slayer, you can kill that. if you have a task for Hellhounds or Smoke Devils. That's another one. There's another boss. Cave Kraken, that's at 87.
So leveling Slayer actually gives you content, not actual combat skill.
Yeah, 100%.
That's pretty neat. That's pretty neat. Okay, cool. That's very cool. Yeah,
the higher it is, like the more shit you can kill, and it just gets better and better.
So basically, like, and while you're leveling your Slayer, you're unlocking content, and like, you'll level your attack and your hit points and your strength. Yeah, like,
you'll
while
see
you
a lot
it.
Of progression. Yeah. Doing that.
Dude, out of curiosity, I just farted like pretty loud. Fandy and I were talking about this earlier. Could you guys hear it?
I couldn't hear anything. Not at all.
No, I didn't hear anything.
See, this is what I'm saying. Like, that was a pretty loud fart, Fandy. Wait, we heard it? Wait, like, two people were saying that they did. Like, that was a pretty loud fart. I'm not wearing underwear.
Oh.
Nice. All right, you ready to finish this quest?
Yeah. Sorry, I was just thinking about the fart thing for a second.
Yeah, no, I was just segwaying for
you. Did you
really
slam it?
Yep. Sure as fuck did, Vandy. Yeah, I don't have fart kink. I just farted. Like.
Can you trade me? Yay. So give me items until you have 25 slots. A little more. Six more. Two more. And there you go. Alright, talk to Drezzle.
There you at, Drezzle. Brap on me, daddy? I can't brap on you. Like, you can brap me. You have to suck the fart. I can't actually brap on you. What the fuck? It's a portal to another world. What's he saying? Dude, thank you so much for...
Suck the fart.
Thank you for that important message. Thank you very much. Thank you for the 4 months. 90 people like the smell of their own farts, yet won't admit it. I like the smell of my farts. Okay, what do? I wasn't paying attention. I was thinking about farting. Zed?
Oh, dude, I always forget. I'll push the talk on. Yeah, sorry. Talk to him again.
I'm so scared. Give them some quickly.
Yeah, I left him in the dark there.
Okay, I gave him the essences. I need 25 more, he says.
Alright, trade this guy with the defense cape. Murasumi is behind me.
Trade with Murasumi. Brap, brap on my haters. Let them suck the fart out my back side. Let them suck all the juices from my behind. Brap, brap, brap. It's like a fart gat, skitty scat, and you know that I keep my tank on me. Re, 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 re. Yo, dude, we did it!
Fuck yeah, we did.
Fuck yeah, dude.
We got a wolfbane dagger too.
Oh yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Not bad. That's a cool looking weapon, dude. So I can pass through the barrier now?
Yeah, dude, let's go. Let's go into the other land.
Holy shit. Dude, I must have been good at this game when I was a kid. I think I was actually really good at this game.
I believe it, man.
Cause like Dude, Slacky, man, that's 105 gifted subs over the channel's lifetime. Dude, thank you so much for the 5 gifted subs. Dude, thank you so much. It's, like, super stressful coming back after, like, oh, fuck yeah, dude, prayer level 44. Eagle eye, bro. It's super stressful coming back. Like, I got to do, like, the coolest shit ever. But in the process, I literally didn't get to, like, stream, like, at all. And, you know, my stream went from, like, 10,000 subs to, like, 2,000. It was stressful. It was worth it. But coming back and seeing all the support, it means a lot. Rich, what's the updated sub count? We're at 2,341 right now. So thank you guys for that. And Zalem, welcome to Rich Kids. First time subbing. Thank you very much, dude. Welcome. Welcome to the stream. I hope you're enjoying yourself. We got a lot of fucking cool shit coming up. Tomorrow, I'm doing the HyperX stream. After that, I'm going to, like, do a chill stream. Get ready for Texas. We got, I'm making a new YouTube video. I was thinking about making that tonight. I need to decide if I'm going to make it tonight or not. Like, Corporate has been doing everything by himself on the YouTube. And one of the main reasons that Corporate has been doing everything by himself on the YouTube, basically, is because I was doing everything with OTK. Now, it's going to be much more collaborative. Now that I have a lot of it set up. So I'm going to make a couple videos about how I started streaming, what it was like actually setting everything up with OTK. So those will be coming out soon, and then I'm going to be making a shitload of stuff around World of Warcraft when I actually start playing. Yo, what's up, Hard? So a bunch of that stuff's coming up. So if you guys want to follow the YouTube, that means a lot. You, Corporate. You. So if you guys want to check that out on the YouTube, definitely do that. It means a lot to me. If you guys want to support the stream by following the stream, it means a lot to me too. But yeah, I can't thank you guys enough. Thank you guys for this hype train. It feels good to be back, and I can't wait for everything that's coming up. Friday, like I said, tomorrow we're going to be doing the HyperX stream. After that, we'll do probably a short stream here. Then Saturday in the morning, on the plane, fly to Texas, do the Thanksgiving Day event, do the charity stream. And then I'm going to fly back, and we're gonna get straight back to streaming. Everything Shadowlands. So, like, this is going to be one of those weekends where... Dude, Blonde, thank you. Thank you for 10 gifted subs over the stream's lifetime. Is stream ending? No, it's not ending right now. It's not ending at all. Yo, thank you. Thank you for another 5 gifted subs. Holy fucking shit. Huge shout-out to Zed, of course. Bro, dude, you're a god.
You, man.
No, dude.
You're a god. You got a massive week ahead of you. It sounds really fucking hype, man. I'm really excited for OTK. You guys are awesome.
I'm fucking... Dude, it's fun, man. Like, it's actually just been so much fun. Like, I can't wait for some of the shit that's going to be coming up to actually go down. It's going to be crazy. It's going to be fucking huge. I can't wait for it.
I'm super excited for the race to World First.
Dude, some of the plans... pretty fucking crazy. Like,
I can't even imagine. I'm ready for it.
I'm very fucking... like, I'm looking forward to it, dude. Oh, man. What a fucking life. What a fucking life. Yo, I totally fucking am. I really fucking am. And thank you for all the subs, guys. Thank you for this hype train. I'm sure Jeff Bezos is watching right now, and he's probably proud of me. Do I just walk through this?
Yeah, you walk right through it.
Oh my god. Beep, 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 beep. Nope. Every time I enter a new zone, I'm like, is it about to happen?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, we're in the swamp!
Yeah, we are.
Wait, I remember this.
You want to see the Slayer Master? Oh my... Oh, hold on. That's a dragon impling. I'm gonna go get there right now. Bro. He just stole it. That's like 400k.
Oh, SARS, brother?
Yeah, fuck you, dude. What?
Wait, I want it.
Nah, dude. Fuck that guy. He just stole my aim bling. Oh. And now I'm just trolling. It actually was worth 400k, though.
I want it.
Dude, that guy stole it. You want his dragon arrows?
What are dragon arrows?
They're, arrows that are dragon. They're the best arrows in the game.
Where is the mithril ore and the adamant ore?
The mithril ore? It's in different mining areas. It's kind of like all over the map.
Because I... was a huge when I was a miner, I was a huge miner.
Right.
Young ass me was just sitting there mining all day long, and I haven't seen any of the areas that I mined in.
Oh, that's in Falador. Then, if you go into Falador, You go down into the mine there, you'll definitely find it. The orb you probably mined. Alright, quick, talk to this guy, Mazchina.
Mazchina. Where is Mazchina?
The guy with the tail. He's a furry. The green armor.
Where?
With the hood. He's got the machete.
Oh, shit. Yo, what's up, train? Who are you? I'm one of the Slayers. Never heard of, or what's a Slayer? So is he gonna give me my first Slayer thing?
I think he will.
Can you teach me? Okay, what's first? We'll start off by hunting cattle pond. You'll need to kill 22.
What the fuck is that?
You'll need this enchanted gem. It allows Slayer Masters like myself to contact you and update on your progress. Okay, great.
I've never heard of that NPC in my fucking life.
Cattle.
Oh, you know what? It's a new one. They just added these.
Cattle pawn?
Yeah. These, oh my god, they look just like that dog you killed.
Let's fuck them up.
Alright, teleport to Varrock.
Should I... Like, when you're grinding shit like this,
yeah,
it makes sense to always use the melee skills to skill, right?
I think it's the best, yeah.
Yeah.
For this type of stuff. Like, range is much slower. Unless you use the blowpipe. But that costs a lot of money to just use on Slayer like this.
Yeah, yeah. I'm pretty good with the blowpipe.
Oh, yeah. Eh?
Okay, let me follow you.
Alright, so I'll give you back. Actually, you've got tons of that. You don't need that shit. Okay, so grab. You got your teleports. You can bank the mask and the dagger that you got.
We'll keep the gems. We'll get a couple lobsters.
Yeah, you're going to want to fill your inventory with lobsters. Honestly, you're rich, so fuck it. This is the best way to do this. Instead of using food, you can just pray for everything. So you buy prayer pots. I'm just going to trade them to you. And then you can just constantly have the protect melee up.
Wow.
You have to eat food, and you can do your entire task without eating any food.
And so you just always just drink prayer pots?
Yeah. When you got mills, you know, it's easy escape.
Easy, dude. OG Kid Boo, thank you very much for the Prime. Welcome to the Rich Kids, dude. Thank you for the first sub. Wait, I'm really quick while you're grabbing those pots. I'm gonna run a quick ad break and go to the bathroom. Guys, don't go anywhere. Just gotta pee really quick. You're in good hands with Zed and Vandy. Be right back.
No, what are the buffs called when you're like full build on League to buy?
Huh?
I was asking. Elixirs?
Okay. Was Zed the one who carried Asmin and Rich? Yep, that was me. I got Asmin killed and he quit the game. My bad. Yo, guys. Have you ever heard of Twitch Prime? If you actually link your Amazon account to your Twitch account and you've got Amazon Prime, you can get a sub to your favorite streamer for free. Really? Yeah, really, man. And there it is, dude. Zach was a Zavrock KK, dude, coming in with that primer. My fucking man.
Dude, this game is so sweaty right now. Holy.
You're 19-7. It sounds like you're the sweaty one. What the fuck?
Yeah. I'm playing Samira.
Oh, that's one of the new ones. I haven't much of her. I used to play a lot in like season 4.
I don't play very much because every time I play, I remember why I hate it. So.
True.
I kind of want to order food. I kind of want to, what else do I need to do? I might order food right now. I'm trying to think how much food I ate today. Like, do I need to eat again?
When's the last time you ate? You need the food, bro.
I had the pasta. What else did I eat? I don't really need to eat that much more.
Yeah, true. The less you spend on food, the more you can spend on Genshin.
True.
Great pods for you. True. Also, you got a Twitch Prime, dude. Someone primed you.
Dude, thank you. Yo, Zav, thank you for that, man. Thank you for the Prime. Welcome to the Rich Kids, dude. Oh, shit. They're notes.
Yeah, I figure I'll give you 50 of them. And if then, you run out, you can buy some more.
So then I bank them. Yes, so deposits... all withdrawal 10 withdrawal
take like 15, dude. You know, you want to stay there.
I got 20. Wow, I feel like a god right now.
Take a couple lobsters too, just in case.
Holy shit, I actually feel like a god. Is there anything else I should get just in case I want to like randomly skill something, or that's just not efficient?
If you ever at your level, probably not, because some people, what they do is they'll fletch darts while they do Slayer, but I don't think you can do that at like level 1.
Okay.
I don't think you'd want to do that either, to be honest.
Yo, Celastro, we're getting the box set up. We're getting the PO box set up. Yeah. No, we don't have it yet. I saw your DM. I'm sorry I haven't gotten back to you. We don't have the PO box set up. It should be set up after this weekend, Slasher, and then I'll send it to you. And we're basically going to try to have it set up so you can throw it our way by the Christmas stream. TLM, thank you very much for 2 months, man. Thank you. All right, let's fucking do this shit, dude. Let's fucking do this shit. Yeah, I got you, Slasher. I think I got you on Instagram, right? Sorry if sometimes it seems like I'm really slow with DMs. It's because when I go to my DMs, I literally only look for pictures of titties.
That's why it's so slow. He has to go through all these random DMs to find the one picture.
It's never there.
Yeah, true.
Whoa, look at this caravan.
Oh, wait, hold on a second. I just went and checked out the monster on the wiki. It says players are not advised to train on melee with these because they weaken your stats.
So we got to do magic?
We got to do magic.
Back
if you,
we go.
If you want to do magic, you can range them too, probably. What's your range at?
My range?
Yeah.
One.
Oh, that's gonna be hard. They're level 49. Maybe we hit him with the magic. Also, I'll show you how to make your magic so you can also get defense XP at the same time.
I think I know how to do that.
Oh, sweet. Look at that. Oh, yeah, you know what? You probably did it the other stream there when we did this. Because I watched it before I went to bed.
My magic is 41 right now.
Oh shit, that's really good.
Memories, I love games like this. Like, I played RuneScape when I was a kid. RuneScape's one of the games that really got me into shit. All right, deposit worn items. Let's see. I guess this ring is, it's only attack bonuses. Is there like, do people usually make like, are there different tabs of the bank?
Yeah, you can like sort your bank out in tabs, yeah.
So I can make a new tab that would be gear.
Yeah, you could.
So if I went like this, this tab would be all my gear.
Yep, everything you put in there would be gear. Okay, you actually have a lot of good stuff here. Can you see if you can equip that black mask? I don't think you can at your level, but why not try?
What is this? Oh, this is showing the tabs of separation. Wait, what black mask?
The black mask beside the red party hat.
This one?
I don't think you can wear it.
Where will it say if I can wear it?
Once you click it, it'll just tell you in the bottom chat box.
You don't have enough
you
money.
Have... Oh, your inventory is full.
How do I see if I can wear it?
So exit the bank and then click it.
So I do have to exit the bank. All right. I can't wear it right now.
What do you need to wear it?
20 strength and 10 defense and a combat level of 40.
Oh, that's close. Okay, you should keep that with you on your person. You're probably going to get that combat level soon.
Cool.
All right, so I'm going to buy you the runes right now that you need.
I have so many runes. I have so many runes.
Oh, I'm going to get you better ones because you're 41, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to buy you death runes.
Okay, I'm going to throw all of the gear into this tab. And then when I deposit stuff, can I deposit it all into the tab too?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, you have to click the tab to go into it and then deposit it all.
Cool.
And if it's not already in the other tab, then it'll go into that one.
Okay. We're getting organized.
You probably want to put away the pots just so you can re-gear with your new stuff.
Yeah. I think I'm going to make like a potions tab.
That'd be a good idea. Put all your consumables in there.
Wow, I fucking love this game. What else do we need to move? Man, I have so much random gear.
Yeah, because you have so much, because like you're just out leveling it so quickly.
What should I do with the shit that I've out leveled?
The steel armor you should drop. And the regular black armor that isn't trimmed you should also drop. The blue robes you should also drop.
All right, so I got to get around to dropping all of it. I'm not going to do it right now. I'm just kind of moving stuff. But... Okay. All right, we got our staves. Should probably bring one of them. I think that's all my gear. I think we've moved it all around, refinagled all of it. Let's actually drop this here. And then move this cape. And all right, cool. So we'll take out the green stuff. And then what staff should I use? Smoke staff?
Can you equip the smokestaff?
Yeah, I think I'm high enough now.
Okay, use that then. Bring out the fury, the amulet.
Where's fury?
It's the black one between the black plate body and steel plate body.
Ah, yes.
And the combat bracelet, which is the sixth one on the top row.
I was reading chat. The combat bracelet?
Yeah.
Cool.
All right.
Dude, I love how many people are coming in like, dude, what the fuck, Rich? You're playing old school RuneScape? This is awesome. Like, it's really nice. I enjoy playing old school RuneScape a lot because, like, I feel like for a lot of people, there's just so much nostalgia. Here, let's see if I can throw all this stuff on real quick.
How quick you can switch these switches. Holy shit. Dude, you're gaming. Holy fuck.
Wow, dude.
All right, I'm going to give you cool. The rings for this dope-ass spell.
Okay, really quick, let me throw the... wait, so I'm going to use the black mask, though?
Once you can wear it... Well, actually, oh, shit, it won't help you.
Yeah, it really won't help me for now, so I'll just drop it in here for now, and then we'll take out...
Yeah, do that.
We'll take out 20 prayer potions. Actually, no, I'm going to need runes.
Yeah, it's fine. Like, bring like 15 prayer potions.
Yeah.
I've got the runes for you.
All right, cool.
So yeah, with the black mask, it gives 15% damage increase to the slayer monster you're attacking, but it doesn't work for magic or range unless you imbue it. And the way you imbue it is a lot of work for now. Like, you have to do a lot of Nightmare Zone to get points to imbue it.
Okay. And then as far as... So I go to my magic, and I guess I'm just spamming Wind Blast.
You don't have to spam it. You can auto cast it.
Yeah, but that's what I meant. Okay, so I go to choose spell, Wind Blast, and should we do it on focus?
No, that's for melee. That other stuff's for melee, so you don't need that.
So what I'm doing right now is the right way to do it?
Yeah, the way you have it, the spells picked is good.
Okay, cool. So this is going to be this is going to raise my defense as well.
Yep.
Okay, cool.
If you got the prayer pots, you have your Varrock tab, we're good to go.
Yep. Let's do it. Where are these bad boys?
They're in the Stronghold of Security. I think they're at level 2. I'll have to check. Yeah, it's definitely level 2.
Okay.
No, it's level 3. I lied.
Okay, and then... So we got our prayer potions. As far as the prayer goes, what prayer are we going to use? Protect from melee?
Protect from melee, yeah.
Are they going to be getting that close to me?
Yeah, I think they're going to be surrounding you.
Okay. So we'll protect from melee. It's so cool seeing how different everybody looks in this game.
Yeah, everyone's always wearing something different. There's tons of different stuff.
Barbarian chicks. Fucking hot.
Okay, so you're gonna see this little rock entrance in here. You can like go down it.
Wait, the music just got like a little louder than you. Let me turn it down a little bit. Why am I walking this way?
Oh, it's because I went into the thing. Hold on.
Wait, the dwarf theme is sick. Okay, so we're going. I'm sticking in the hole, right?
Yeah. See if you click this portal here. I don't know if you can use it yet at your level. Nice.
What's in the chest?
Let's see.
Open the gift of peace.
And you didn't have to pay $100.
Congratulations, adventurer. You're deemed worthy of this reward. You also unlock the flap emote. Where are my emotes? Dude, Vom, thank you very much for that gifted sub. Yo, Deslicer, dude, how are you, man? XQC refugee. Wait, how do I emote? I forget. Here we go. I found it.
Alright, hell yeah.
Ah, yes! Wow. I used to flap two dudes at a time in college. Dude, Slacky! Dude, thank you for 10 gifted subs, 115 gifted subs over the channel's lifetime. Dude, thank you, man. Holy fucking dude, Slacky, you've been fucking carrying, bro. Thank you, man. Dude, thank you, dude. Dude, Vome, thank you for starting that off. Thank you for that one gifted sub. Guys, thank you for all the gifted subs. It feels fucking good. We're almost back at 2,400 subs, which is fucking crazy. Yo, Deslicer, thank you very much for the 2 months. This is my new home. Dude, Deslicer, it's nice to have you here. It's always nice to have you here. It feels like you've literally been here since like I first started becoming a full-time streamer. It means a fucking lot to me. Because like really, it was around like classic WoW times, right? Yo, Tasty, dude, thank you very much for that tier one. Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys. That's 2,360 subs. I think when I go back full-time, I'm going to hit 10K again. When I go back full-time, I'm playing a shitload of WoW. What should our 10K goal be? Even if we don't hit it. Even if we don't hit it. But if we hit 10K, we should have a giant fucking goal. Like a crazy fucking goal. One that is cooler than the fucking shave my head that we did last time. Go bald, we already did. Chatterbait stream. 100 wishes. 100 wishes isn't cool enough. Nudes, can't do that. Jack off on stream. I'll do that at... I can't even joke around about it. I'll get banned. Indoor skydiving. I'll do that anyway. OnlyFans baked beans photo shoot. Fandy, would you help me with that?
Yeah, I got you.
Sex tape? I don't know. I don't have anyone to have sex with. All right, everybody flat me off. Flat me off, boys, and then we're gonna get back to fucking slaying. Dude, what is this fucking setup this guy has? On like the far left, he's got like a fucking mute next to him too, and he's got the scythe. He's got like a miniature mute that he dressed up like himself. XQC, how do I get a mute?
My new home now, XQC,
I get nasty.
What's up, Rich?
Pet is you have to do raids until you get the pet drop, and then you have to go do challenge mode raids until you get the dust that you use on
Rich
the pet, and
pet
it transmorphs
hugger.
It into all the bosses. That's a really hard pet to get.
Sorry, I'm sending a text message.
Yeah, that guy is super sweaty. He's rich.
Should we go get that pet? What are all the... Dude, there's so many frogs, dude. Around us. Okay, let's do this.
You ready?
Yeah.
All right, I'm down this ladder over to
the... Wow, I didn't even see that ladder. Okay.
What
is this place? It's fucking wild looking. Are you sure you want to climb down? Yes, I know it may be dangerous down there.
So this is to help people not get their account hacked and shit. Each door you go through has like a little security question.
Wait, really?
Let's see if you can use this portal so you can skip that. And it's also a maze at the same time. Looks like you can't. All right.
You're insufficient experience to take a shortcut through this level. So I have to... Okay, open the rickety door.
Yeah.
Should I not show this on stream?
No. This is just... They're just questionnaires. So, if you... Should you give someone your password? No. It's not going to leak any information.
Select an option. Post my social media about it. Secure my device and reset my password. Correct. Okay. Fucking tutorial.
Yeah, for real. Alright, so run to the right. You can put up your protect melee so these don't hit you. And you can turn it off. A Okay, I think you can spam click the door and it will let you through. I think I thought they fixed it, but you might be able to do that.
I'm literally just reading, like, I'm guessing and just, like, getting through. I'm a god.
Yeah,
let's see if I can spam click.
Some of them don't have them.
Okay. Wow, I'm a god.
Easy.
Fuck, did I click attack? Okay, cool. Yeah, first shot every single time. Do we gotta do another one?
Yeah, up here. There looks like two more doorways.
Wow. Actually, I'm a god gamer! Add me on RuneScape? Wait, I gotta add Ethan on RuneScape. And one of my best buds from fucking years ago. Dude, Dylan was in the stream tonight and Ethan were in the stream tonight. How fucking crazy is that, guys? Literally, Pug Crawl crew from fucking 5 years ago. Here, wait, let me add Ethan. How do I actually do that? Account man?
Dude, that's a good name.
Dude, he's the he's the man. Okay, how do I do it?
Go to the little smiley face.
Oh, there we go.
And add friend and Ethan.
Dude. Hell yeah, dude. Hell yeah, dude. Hell yeah, dude. Ethan, how much gold? What's your GP stack looking like, dude?
You're probably richer than him, man.
What's your stack looking like, dude? Did you read my DM I wrote you 2 weeks ago on Twitter? Want to hear your opinion? Wait, I don't think I saw it, dude. I can look again, though. I can look again. Sorry, I got so excited Ethan was here.
No worries.
10 mil, I'm low. I got so many fucking monkfish though. 10 mil, jeez.
Can you imagine? God,
can you imagine being poor, dude?
It couldn't be you.
Okay, here we go. Wow, dude, we're speedrunning.
Yeah, this is crazy. You're just nailing it.
NMP Rich. I love when people use NMP Rich who aren't, like, NMP Rich is such an iconic emote, it's basically a global emote. Like, people will say NMP Rich that, like, are literally have never been subbed to Nick and have never watched the stream before. And they'll just be like, yeah, NMP Rich. Like, it should be a global emote. If I could make one emote a global emote, I wouldn't even make my own emotes a global emote. I would make NMP a global emote. Dude, holy shit. What's it? Never heard of like visible. Correct. Oh my god, I'm fucking speedrunning, dude. Yo, Blacked, dude, I actually am on your website all the fucking time, dude. I'm a big fan of you as well. Thank you so much for the Prime.
Best right website out there. You can turn on your run, by the way.
What are we doing?
You want to click that sack after you, and make sure you turn on your run as well. I don't know if you did that.
Congratulations, Venture. You've been deemed worthy of the reward. Slap head emote. Wilderness Bob wishes to trade with you. Oh, unable to find Wilderness Bob. Dude, 4PF, you've been trying to trade with me and then you don't put anything in the trade. Okay. Thank you. I'm sorry I yelled at you.
Yoink.
Thank you. Thank you for the stamp potion, brother. Thank you, man. All right, cool. Okay. What are we doing now? Where are the boys at?
I'm gonna go down this ladder now too. And we are almost there. They're just over here to the right.
Oh my god, this is the coolest zone I've ever been in.
Alright, so turn on your protect melee. And then we're going to the right after you go through that door.
Incorrect. Wait, what the fuck? Wait, I wasn't reading this one.
Let me just see if there's a better spot.
Deleted is fake. I said I'll always be safe under someone's blessing. All right, where are these boys at? Man, these Amen. Doors are crazy, dude. I hate them.
Yeah, I'm just gonna see if there's a better spot over here to kill them, because there's a lot of spider boys here.
I want to hit stuff. Are these green boys the ones I want to hit?
Yeah, okay, come over here. I found a really good spot. Oh, wait, no, they're higher level, I think. Fuck. Yeah, there. Okay, so yeah, the green boys there are the right ones now you want to take down.
What am I even fighting?
You're fighting a giant spider. That might poison you.
Fuck. Can you help me with it?
Yeah, I'll come kill it. Just kidding, it's in combat. Oh, okay, there. Alright, so probably over here is probably the best spot. I don't think you can safe spot anything here. So after 10 minutes, or maybe it's 15, of being in this area, nothing will attack you anymore. And then you can just attack the green ones that you want whenever. So there, if you attack a green one now.
You've run out of prayer points. Okay.
Oh shit.
Drink prayer potion. Drink prayer potion. Okay. Why is it not letting me... Why is it not letting me attack? Oh, fuck. Melee. I accidentally just clicked on a spider.
Oh, shit. I'll come kill that. All right, there. So now you can kill one of these catapoons. Table pump.
Why is it not letting me attack them, dude? Yo, what's up, Ethan? Why is it not letting me attack them? I don't understand. Attack catapult. Yeah. Oh, that's so, why.
Yeah, I can get you to change that.
Yeah.
Click the wrench.
Click yeah, the here, joystick. I do it after this intense combat.
You can do it while you're in combat.
Yeah, but I want to make sure I don't run out of like points or like prayer points or anything. This is intense combat, dude. Okay. How much does one prayer potion give me? Plus 18?
18, yeah.
Okay,
and
cool.
Then you, well, that's so, per dose.
So wrench, so I wrench, and then I go, what do?
Joystick.
Wait, am I still attacking this guy? Oh no, because, no I'm not. Because I don't have auto retaliate on.
Yeah.
I gotta get used to that. Oh my god, that was a fat wind strike. Okay, what do?
Okay, so you go joystick after the wrench, and then you go NPC attack option, left click where available.
Dude, King, thank you for 4 months. Always right click?
Left click where available.
Wait, NPC attack options, left click where available on player attack options. All right, cool. Is that right?
On the NPC ones.
What do I do for player attack options? Same thing?
You can just leave it as it is.
Depends on combat levels.
Wilderness.
Yeah, I'm not going to the wilderness anytime soon. Okay.
Yeah. All right. That was
fun. All right. Oh my god. This game's so fucking good. I'm fucking doing it now.
Fuck yeah.
Oh yeah, I got it. That I need to remember that I don't have auto retaliate on, but we're actually fucking farming now. This is like the first time we've like really been farming.
Yeah, you don't have to kill too many of these, which is kind of nice because
this is kind of an annoying one. Yeah.
Yeah, this is a shitty task. Never had this one.
Cattle poons, dude. So none of these things like ever drop anything that really like fucking matters, though, right?
But you have 71 mil, so none of this is gonna help you. Like as far as money goes.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. But dude, the prayer thing is just like broken, man. Like prayers are so fucking insane.
Yeah, they are.
Clue, take the clue.
They reworked it in
the clue
in the new game. You don't want that clue. It sucks. Could be content, actually. I don't think you'd be able to do it because it's It have a lot of stabs.
Why is it not letting me attack? What the fuck is that? Why am I not doing any big attacks on these guys? What's going on?
You're attacking something. There's a spider under you.
Oh.
I can't hit it because I'm in combat with something else.
I'm trying to kill it, but... Dude, the little spiders sneaking up on me are, like, actually so fucking annoying.
Yeah, this area fucking sucks. I'm trying to aggro some of them. These dogs keep hitting me.
I want to hit the dog.
Combat right away.
There we go. I'm hitting a cattle poon again. So I need 22 of them. Where is it tracked?
On that gem. So you see how it says 19?
So every time that I kill one, the gem gets sent to them.
No. Every time you kill one, the gem just, the number goes down.
Yeah, because it's getting sent to my Slayer Master and they know.
Oh, yeah, the kills, yeah. It's being tracked.
Yes, it's getting sent to my Slayer Master and they receive it. Oh, there's a spider on me again.
I can't hit it. Oh, this game sucks.
Fuck.
Oh, there's someone else got it. This is a fucking mess. Dude, you just hit a 10 on that? What the fuck?
I'm fucking getting big, dude. Big today. Jesus. I'm getting big, dude. I'm getting fucking big. What's like a god tier hit in this game?
God tier hit? 85.
Is this a 99 agility, man? Yes, it is. Of course that it has 99 agility. Yeah. What a boy! Am I attacking the right cattle poon?
Yep. You're just splashing a lot.
What the fuck? Now a spider's on me again.
Oh, why'd you watch him move?
Dude, this area is actually so terrible.
Got only 18 left at least.
13!
Holy fuck.
It's just dealing with magic, I actually think, is like a little bit more annoying for this too, right? I think that's part of it.
Yeah, so everything you're attacking as well, like if it's aggroed on someone else, then it's not gonna jump to you right away, so then the spider's gonna tag you off.
Yeah. Like, yeah, like, dude, I keep getting tagged by spiders.
Try coming over here. There's less of them over here where we're at.
Yeah, I got this cattle poon.
There you go. Fuck yeah.
The cattle poons are harder to hit than the spiders, funnily enough.
Yeah, they get more magic defense.
Go to a different room. Yeah, this zone's not ideal. So how do hit points actually work? Is the defensive leveling my hit points?
So anytime you hit with any type of combat, you get hit points XP. And it's
okay.
One third of the XP you get from anything else.
Okay.
Follow me, we'll go to a better zone.
Okay, after this one.
Yeah, perfect. So what were you gonna say, sir?
Dude, Ethan says, come get 99 fishing with me. It only takes 3 months.
3 months, dude? He's not playing enough. I got that shit in like a month.
Dude, Ethan, bro. You gotta grind harder, dude.
What are you doing, Ethan?
XP loss, excuse me. XP loss, excuse me.
True.
Another one. Get your cattle poon ass up on my dick. I'm hitting for like fucking 12s and shit, dude. Like, I'm like actually fucking finessing.
Your magic's probably better than your melee. Good thing we did this.
Yeah, my magic's like level like 40 something. I'm gonna level it more off stream tonight even. Like, I'm like actually just gonna skill with portals tonight.
Fuck yeah. I'll get you tons of XP. Having high magic is just good for everything. That was the first skill I think I got 99.
Who are you? Welcome to the old school RuneScape community. Thank you, dude. I'm actually like so fucking fortunate. Like I feel truly fucking lucky. Like everybody in the old school RuneScape team was so awesome to have me and Asmund do that sponsor stream. It was a lot of fucking fun. It was a great fucking show. Slayer level 4, baby. And now on top of it, I'm still playing a bunch of RuneScape and having a fucking blast. Feels really fucking good.
It's a great time.
I genuinely just like, I enjoyed this game a lot. You know what game I had a lot of fun with that I couldn't really variety stream at the time because I was still too new to streaming. So I didn't get like enough views to like actually be able to comfortably variety stream. Pokemon. Next Pokemon game, I'm going balls deep, dude. I'm going balls deep for the next Pokemon game.
Really?
Yeah, dude.
See, that's the game I never started playing Pokemon. I think I was just born like 2 years too late
for
the whole Pokemon thing.
Yo, usually I don't get super into the Pokemon games. Like, it's hard for me to get into the Pokemon games. But this last one, I actually did get super into. Like, usually it just, I don't get nostalgia anymore.
Oh, yeah. I'm not that young, boys. I'm 21, all right?
That's not that young. It's young, but it's not that young.
Yeah, I'm not balding yet, at least.
Hey.
Hey, dude, you're not either. You got those pills, dude. You're good.
I'm good. I'm good, dude.
Astrid, on the other hand, dude, he's fucked.
Dude, I think I'm excited to see what Preach looks like now that he's gonna have hair.
That line is looking slick, dude.
Dude, honestly, I guarantee you, this is a guess. I've never talked to Asmund about it. But if it looks good, like if it ends up like looking really good, you can't tell me Asmund won't end up doing it. Yo, Vone, thank you for the 2 months.
He will not. I'm gonna say this right now. Asmund will never get that shit done.
Cause he's just too lazy.
No. Did you see his face when he was reacting to Preach's video, man?
Oh, I didn't see him react to it.
He was like a scared girl, man. There's no way. And when he heard it was 8 hours of that shit, there's not a chance.
So, Zach, I think Zach, I mean, everybody knows, right? That Zach's afraid of doctors.
Yeah, the whole teeth thing for a long time.
Right? Yeah, like he tells everybody that, right? Like, I mean, he doesn't like doctors, like, at all. So, that's the reason he wouldn't do it. Rich, can you shave off some of your stash and transplant it on Asmund's head? That would actually be fucking hella cool. I would do that for fun. Like, that would actually be fucking neat. But we only need 10 more of these fuckers. We're over halfway done. Yeah. This one's already almost dead.
Oh yeah, when you heard no caffeine, Preach can't have caffeine for a bit.
For how long?
I didn't know how long it was. I don't think it was that long, but
I think you basically have like 2 weeks where you gotta like do stuff, like you gotta spray your head with water and shit like that, but it's not that long. Why am I not hitting you?
Oh, you're getting attacked by the one to your right.
So I need to switch to this one now?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think I'm blocking this one, my bad.
Dude, the potions are fucking sick.
They're OP.
Like, potion life is the life for me.
Dude, like, there is some sweet mage gear you can get in this game. Like, you can be hitting, with just a basic attack, 46s. In, like, max gear.
Really?
Yeah.
Should I buy some of that?
You can't wear a lot of it yet.
What level do I need to get my magic to?
So to wear max gear and to have the best stuff you can equip, 75 magic and 75 defense. Might just be 70.
I 60's not that hard. I've gotten to 60 pretty easily before. 70's probably not pretty hard.
75, that's where it gets to like a couple million. So that is where it gets a little grindy.
Yeah. And it's always just portal spam, right?
It's portal spam till a bit, and even this is like good XP. Some people like AFK, you just splash on stuff. But portal spamming is good XP, but like the best magic XP in the game is you do desert treasure, which unlocks ancient magics, and then you burst multiple targets at once. So it's like an AoE spell that hits up to like 9 targets.
And what?
Full XP for all of them. Yeah, like you can get like 500,000 XP an hour doing that.
What? And it's AFK doing that too?
It's not very AFK, no.
Okay.
You have to be pretty much watching the whole time.
Holy shit, that sounds fucking crazy.
Yeah, there's a lot of different ways to do stuff, right?
Oh my god. We're pooning the cattle poons. So you don't just get your Slayer level from the, from like actually completing the Slayer objective. Like every time I'm killing one of these, it's getting me Slayer.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
There's also something you can do that instantly gives you 9 Slayer. Which we probably should have done. It gives you 9 Hunter as well. We can do that if you want. It's basically like a quiz. And it's a good time XP.
Oh, that doesn't sound bad. Yo, what's up, JD? How you doing, dude?
You can actually cheat because Runelite will tell you all the answers.
I don't do anything with like Runelite. Like I haven't. I'm probably not fully utilizing it.
It auto does it all.
Oh really?
Yeah, it does.
4 more. Fuck yeah.
I'll be right back in 2 seconds. Just get some water.
Alright, cool. Dude, I'm like so into this fucking game. Wait, Fandy, are you still playing League?
Yeah. I'm sad now.
Wait, why?
Because we've been losing.
I feel like, in all reality, like people only lose when they play League of Legends. Like I don't think
even when you win, you lose.
Yeah. I've never heard anyone be like, "Oh yeah, I'm in a great mood. I've just been playing some League of Legends all night."
Alright, I'm back.
Welcome back.
3 left, alright, looking good.
Make that 2! Oh man, fucking flying now.
Level 37, pretty good. Once you hit 40 defense, you can get Mystic Robes, and that'll help your damage and defense a lot. Because right now you're wearing, people call that salad robes.
Wait, so what's after salad robes?
Mystic.
Mystic? Is that the white one?
Yeah, it comes in like 4 different colors.
I have white robes in my bank.
That's that. No, Mystic's 40 defense and 40 magic. Oh no, it's 20 defense. 20 defense. My bad. You can actually wear that soon, then. 3 levels.
Slept all night with your stream open. Woke up and you're still streaming. Now I know what my girlfriend feels like. Good morning. So how do I turn in the Slayer quest or get a new Slayer quest? I actually have to go physically talk to that person.
Yeah, so once you finish this one, you just go talk to that guy. I'll give you a teleport.
Do I activate this enchanted gem?
I won't do anything.
Okay.
Go to Varrock. I'm going to go buy you a teleport to get there.
Okay, so just go to Varrock.
Yeah. Oh, wait, actually. So yeah, we'll finish that thing and I'll show you how to get the new task.
Okay, so I went to Varrock. And then, wait, where's my prayers? Okay, turn that off. Then. Yeah, we fucking farming. Easy game. Tough. Is this the right way? Am I going the right way right now?
Oh shit. Use that teleport because you don't have that quest done.
What's wrong?
Oh, I'm trying to find a quick way back to that Slayer Master for you.
Oh, word. What do I do with, like, empty vials? Are they valuable at all, or you just drop them?
Drop them. Alright, so if you're ever playing, right, and you want to do Slayer and shit like that, you finish your task and you want to go back to that guy, I'm going to meet you in Varrock, I'm going to give you some teleports, and you can buy extra if you ever need them. It'll bring you right to that zone we're in.
So I always talk to the same Slayer Master.
For now, because you're not 40 combat. At 40 combat, you can go to a different one.
Okay, cool.
Easy. And then at another combat level, you just go to the next one. There's progression all the way up. Could Rich get 99 Slayer in less than 2 months, do I think? No.
Oh, my defense isn't high enough.
Rich, I'm gonna go do some stuff.
You know what?
I'm gonna go take care of some stuff that okay. I have to do.
I will talk to you soon.
Yeah.
Good night, Fandy. Everybody say good night to Fandy.
Bye. Bye.
Off.
Deposit all. Not even 80 million yet, dude.
Yeah, that's bad. What the fuck?
Not even. Bip, bim. Bip, bim, bim, bum, 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 bum. Alright. Let's see. Alright, what do we need?
Got everything we need.
Okay. Oh, you're here. I didn't even realize.
Right beside you, pretty much. Alright,
actually, so I need room for one of the teleports that you're gonna give me, and then besides, I have room for like basically four more.
Yeah, that's good. It's always nice to have a few. He can't use those teleports. I have different ones for him.
Have a couple spots open. Let's fucking do it.
Okay, right. So don't use rate yet. We're gonna do something else real quick. Cool. Let's get you higher Slayer. These will teleport you right to that, like, hell as soon, yeah. Like, basically, go to that portal we went through earlier.
No, I'm not playing any, you mean Trailblazer League? Right now, I, like, really just want to get a main account that's super sick. I'll probably go hard on, like, the next league, I think, but for Trailblazer, for me, like, I just want to get this, like, the account actually sick. And then I'll probably play Trailblazer like a little bit more. Like, I'm so far behind on the actual game itself that, like, I don't know. I'm less interested in Trailblazer than the base game. It's not that I don't want to play Trailblazer, but yeah.
Down here, we can start the down the stairs. We can start the mini quest.
Hell yeah. Is that Indiana Jones, bro?
Alright, so talk to this guy, and he's gonna ask you for your help.
Orlando Smith. Good day. Good day, how are you, little Shia LaBeouf guy? Well, mate, the truth is, I think... Come on, what? What the fuck? What are we talking about, Orlando? Natural historian. So he's an Australian Indiana Jones? Wants to come on something? It's sure thing. Okay. Bonza mate? What's that mean? Take a gender at each case? I don't know what this guy's saying. I don't understand a fucking thing he's saying.
Gender, it says gander, yeah.
Yeah, whatever.
He's Australian.
So I look at each of these cases, right?
Yeah, so hit the study plaque, I think.
Yeah. God, I dude, this is so familiar. I think I saw these at one of my buddy's places. Penguins, dragons, scarab beetles. Oh, it's instantly highlighted.
Yeah.
Okay.
Green light's OP.
Oh my god.
You have to do per displays.
Oh my god, this is great. Wait, I love this game. It plays itself. There we go. Gnomes. Me. All right. Okay, that was right. Two plaques. How many more cases we got?
Let's see. We got 12 more.
All right. We're farming.
It's gonna be a lot harder to do all 12 and know what you're talking about, right? We're all like sick.
Yeah. Dude, this is a chill quest. We're fucking farming. Dude. I feel like for just coming back, because of you, I'm already kind of like a god.
Right, dude, you're actually slaying it. It's pretty hype to see.
He's not going to understand the epic lore of behind the mushrooms and penguins.
Behind the museum? I thought it was pretty self-explanatory. You know, we've got this camel locked in a display. Get this one over here.
Which one?
The leech.
I already
leech
got
display.
Wait, didn't I already get the leech? Yeah, I already know everything there is to know about leeching. Have you not seen who I hang out with? Getting friends with NMP, Ms. Kip, like literal leech org.
True.
Okay. Here we go. Slayer Masters. Dude, we're flying, man! Too fucking easy, dude. Alright.
Sweet. Nine hunter from this as well.
Komodo dragon. Giant turtle. What else we got over here? Is this a dolphin? There you go. I wish Rich could experience the grind of like the rest of the pubs. Dude, I'm grinding just like everybody else. I'm just better at it.
Yeah, you're just so efficient, man. You got 30 attack and strength without even hitting a cow.
That's actually true. I have hit a couple of cows in my free time, but not in the game though.
Oh yeah, so you just like over and tip them.
Yeah, just hitting on them.
You're the guy in my farm's tipping my cows.
All right, let's see. Red, blah 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 blah. Harmless. We're almost there.
Three more.
And I think I already have a couple Slayer levels, so I'm curious where this actually gets me overall.
Predict. 13.
13 Slayer.
Yeah, that's.
Sounds pretty fucking good to me.
Orkine of Interest next. Oh, that's a new quest. I don't know how many quests we can do again tonight. I'll check it out.
All right. Easy fucking clap. Is that
so
everything?
Yeah, so go talk to the Orlando Smith.
Let's see. I've corrected the mistakes. Glad I could help. Right on. Hunting now. Okay. Thank you. Slayer level 13.
Oh my god.
Hunter level 9. You can now trap copper longtails. I'm overall skill level 238. Yo, Night Snuff.
It's almost a milestone. Almost 250.
Holy shit. All right, now should we teleport over there and turn in the other thing? Get our next task?
Yeah. Go to Salve Graveyard, yeah. I have to take an alternative route there in a second.
Bunch of zombies.
Wanna run their ghouls.
Where is the actual guy who I'm going to? Is he on like the minimap or anything?
Oh, yeah. He's marked by a little Slayer Master icon, which is a skull. You'll see it on your minimap when we get over there. Yo, if your stream is 480p, it could be because the ad block you're using.
Yeah, Zed's actually right. Yeah, if somebody's seeing it in 480p, it's probably because of the ad block. Follow.
Oh shit, I ran too fast.
No, you're fine. I just had to drink a little bit. Follow. I forgot that I stopped following if I drink the potion.
Alright, here you are. Maybe you'll get something better this time than those fucking little bitches.
Okay. I need another assignment. 63 crawling hands.
Oh, that's pretty nice. You should get out your melee gear for that.
Okay, 63 crawling hands.
Those are really close.
Okay, so do I teleport to Varrock?
You can stay in this zone. They're really close. To, like, they're right beside us.
Where's the bank, though?
Just over here.
Now, you just know this area, but if I didn't, I would. I see it now, but, like, you just look at the map. Like,
yeah, just look at the map.
Look for the icon.
Yeah, the money icon just shows you right there.
And then let's deposit what we're wearing. Oh shit! I deposited the wrong things. Withdrawal. Withdrawal all.
I don't want prayer pots for this either.
Wait, really?
Yeah, these are like really low level. So. You should just use lobsters so you don't waste all the prayer pots.
Okay.
Because, like, you're not slots anyway. I don't think you should take that much damage. But yeah, you should definitely use melee for this.
Okay. Sorry, I made my bags unorganized.
Your bags?
Yeah, I fucked up my bank, dude. Amulet of Strength or... This one's better. Amulet of Fury is like actually insane. God tier.
Yeah, Fury gives a bunch of defense and a lot of just attack bonus.
Okay, and then I'm gonna want my black gold shit. And then what else do I need?
Obsidian blade.
Where is my obsidian blade? Which is the right one? This one right here or no?
It's the cape in between the two scimitars.
Yeah, which weapon am I using though? Just the black sword?
The Addy one. The green one.
Okay. But I can't wear this adamant yet, right?
You can't until you're 30 defense.
Okay. Okay.
Did you get the cloak?
Yeah, obsidian cape.
Also, grab that black mask, because you can use that really soon, I think.
Okay, and then... Do I need any more, like, Varrock teleports or anything like that?
You won't need any Varrock teleports right now, no.
Just to be safe.
You won't be going there, unless you do later on.
I'm gonna grab 10 just to be safe. I like to have them all. I like to keep that thing on me.
I don't think you'll run out of space.
Oh yeah, that's what I need to do.
And fill your inventory with lobsters.
Yeah, on it. Alright. Alright.
Alright, I'll show you where these are at.
Fuck yeah, dude. Yo, what's up, Pyro?
Okay, so where we're going is the Slayer Tower.
Do you think you get it?
And this has a ton of creatures. So a lot of times this place is really good because it's like right beside your Slayer Master right now.
Dude, I made my apartment like too hot. It made me kind of sleepy.
Yeah, my room's hot as fuck. Dude, I had to close my vent. I'm in Canada and it's so cold outside. Parents got the freaking heat on, man.
Got that heat blasting. True stats, Rich. Yeah, one sec. I need to start hitting these hands.
There it is.
Oh, yes. Can I borrow you? Dude, I don't want to do the graves again. Can I just ignore him?
You don't want to do it again, man? You'll get the outfit.
Dude, wait, really?
Pieces, yeah. Dude, that's content.
Dude. Oh, do I have to do it again? Do I want the outfit? Dude, I want that guy's outfit. Dude, fucking leave me alone.
You can dismiss if you don't want to do it.
Oh, I can dismiss him. I'll get it eventually, right?
He'll come back eventually. You can always go do that again.
Okay.
If you get that guy, if you want that guy's outfit, it's pretty chill. All you need: 70 strength, 30 defense, and 700 mil.
And 700 mil?
Yeah, but like, yo, the viewers, they'll probably hook you up, bro.
His outfit is 700 mil?
Wearing like probably 3 mil.
Wait, really?
Yeah. Yeah, the scythe alone is like, actually, maybe it's not that much. No, it's a lot. It's like maybe 1.5 to 2 bill, yeah. Because the weapon alone is 1 bill. And the other stuff's like 700 mil.
How good is the set?
1.5 bill. Sorry, it's been a long time. The set, it's the best crush bonus in the game, and the scythe is the best melee weapon in the game.
I want it.
It's hard to get.
I want it. I want it.
It looks nice, huh?
Ah, dude, I fucking want it.
They did a really good job on these.
Like, how long have those been in the game? I've never seen anything like that before. Like, were they in when I was a kid and I was just too bad to ever see it?
No. This is new to OSRS.
Okay.
The Bandos was probably in the game when you were... maybe. That was around 2008 that Bandos came out. But the Inquisitor...
I've heard about Bandos. Ethan, who was on the stream earlier, like, he I've heard him say Bandos before. He used to literally play all the time, literally all the time while we were at work. There's multiple for clock. Fuck yeah, dude.
Yep, that's all new to this game.
Bandos. I know that song, dude. Are you gonna get an old school RuneScape girlfriend? I'd rather have gear than a girlfriend. But if I get enough gold that I can buy all of the gear, then maybe I'll buy a old school RuneScape girlfriend as well. Bro, RuneScape lore is actually kind of fucking sick. Dude, that's what Ethan told me too. Should I actually learn the lore? Dude, you know what game has kind of good lore, Pyromancer? Genshin Impact. I'm not even kidding, dude. Everybody's gonna think I'm joking right now. I'm actually serious. The game actually has good lore. It actually has good lore. Dude, like, Genshin Impact's lore is legit good. The game is separated into, like, all the different zones are different countries, and it takes, like, their style of like, fairy tale. Or, like, there we go. It's cool. It's cool. And, like, the Mondstadt is Germany, Liyue's China, and the new zone is going to be Japan. It's really cool.
Surprised they haven't sponsored you yet.
Why would they? Like, I already like the game and I'm gonna play it, right? Yeah.
Yeah, free sponsorship for them.
Fuck. Literally free sponsorship. But I mean, the thing is, like, I'm always honest about shit. Like, I care more about being honest and talking about games that I like. Like, that's why I like streaming, right? Like, I genuinely want to talk about the games that I like to play. So I'd rather actually just be honest and have fun and play the games I want to play than just get paid for shit, you know?
Yeah. If you imagine this, like, they give you a sponsored stream, $30,000 for a couple hours, and you just spend that $30,000 on more crates and more wishes, dude. Oh my god.
I would work for wishes 100%. Dude, Pyromancer, we should sometime. Yeah, dude. I mean, once you wish the money, once you turn money into wishes, it lasts forever. A wish is a dream that your heart makes.
Very true.
Yeah, Disney Channel told me that. Dude, I'm fucking grinding these handies.
Yeah, how many do you have? 47 is that?
I need 47 more, yeah. Now this is a fucking game. Should I be leveling Slash? Is that the right one to level right now?
Can you try to click the black mask again? What did you need? Did you need 20 defense?
Need 10 defense and a combat level of 40.
Okay, so level your defense, because that'll get you the combat level quicker. So that's a block.
Wait, what's that gonna get me quicker?
That'll get you more levels quicker, so then you'll get a higher combat level.
Oh, okay, because the combat level is all of them combined.
Yeah. Oh, well, it's not combined, it's like a weird... I don't know how they calculate it. But that once you get that black mask, that's like a massive damage increase overall.
Okay, sick. So I need a combat level of 40. Where actually is the combat though?
You just were in that two swords thing, it's 38.
Oh, well, I see. Okay, so once that hits 40, I'm good to go. Dude, these things, like, don't even hit.
Low level. Oh, this is an easy task that you got. Are you playing Horde and Shadowlands?
I think I am for the one guild. I think that NMP is making a guild that's going to be Illidan Horde that I'm going to play in. Yeah, I think I'll still have Alliance characters, obviously, to like play with Asma and shit like that. But yeah, for the most part, dude, holy shit, we're gonna get to put the black mask on.
Yeah, I've got an Alliance warrior that I use just to have like a 50 on Alliance. But the only problem is it's like 60 eye level, so I can never get into Asma's competitions, dude. Level record like 80. Like, oh, I don't play Alliance,
dude. I literally, like, I feel like I haven't played WoW in so long. It's gonna be nice to actually get back into the grind of playing WoW again. Like, it's actually just been so fucking long, dude, since I've played.
Super excited. Are you gonna be streaming like on release day?
Yeah, I'm literally, once release day hits, I'm literally gonna be streaming non-fucking stop.
Yeah.
I just, like, there's so much shit that I had to get done with OTK, but everything's like in motion the way that it needs to be now.
Spending a lot of time on that. Are you guys like hiring more people for that? Because you've been working tons or three more.
It's like pretty much everything's where it needs to get. I mean, Tips is gonna be working on stuff full time, and then like after Shadowlands dies down, I'll probably take 2 days a week off of streaming to work. But yeah.
Oh, fuck yeah. And yeah, you're gonna have to work a lot when the old World First race comes out.
Yeah, but that's like... That's like stuff I don't even like think about that, right? Like, the on-camera stuff is like what I'm really used to. So the second that I'm on camera, I like barely even consider it work. But yeah, like it's mostly like the back end logistics, but you know, anytime there needs to be back end work done, I'm the back end guy, you know.
True. Yeah.
That's what they call me at OTK.
Yeah.
What was that? That was a big. Was that for my Slayer level that they made that? Damn, that was like that was a sick sound. Damn, we're getting fucking close. We're at 38.625 right now.
Fuck yeah. Let's see what you can kill at your Slayer level. We got 15. Dude, you just unlocked Banshees.
Banshees?
Yeah. Yeah, they need your stats, so you have to wear earmuffs.
Dude, Slayer is actually pretty fucking sick, huh?
There's a lot of cool things like that. It's mostly around the lower levels that you see stuff that requires shields and different stuff, and like a nose peg for certain things. A nose peg.
What's a nose peg?
That's you use it against what are they called here? I like haven't played the game in a while. Aberrant Spectres. And otherwise they'll just drain your stats and like fucking destroy you. That's pretty much required. And so what you do is all those items are the Slayer
what
items.
What the fuck? You just completed the task Mithril Defense? Talk to Adventurer John to claim your reward?
What the fuck?
What's that?
Is that like a new... That must be a new player mechanic that they added in with the leagues. That's pretty cool.
Is that... Wait, what was that? Was that sick?
I've never seen that before. I think it's like a new player mechanic to help out new players.
No, I'm not playing leagues. I'm not playing leagues right now, yeah.
That's the league icon thing, but it's not leagues.
That's weird. No, it's a thing for new players. Oh, so they're taking stuff from that they're learning, I guess, from the leagues and then kind of moving it over, right? Just to make the player experience better. Smart.
That's a good idea.
I'm getting so fucking close, dude. I'm getting so fucking close. Is this next defense level gonna be enough?
Probably not. To get 40.
Yeah. I want to put this mask on tonight. That's the goal, guys. I'm gonna put the mask on and we're gonna see how hard we can hit stuff.
I think we can achieve that. It's getting fucking late here, though. What time's it for you?
Dude, it's 2 a.m. I still got some work I need to do tonight.
It's 2 a.m. for you too, man.
Yeah, I mean, the thing is I'll usually be streaming during this time, but tonight I have some stuff that I gotta get done.
You're just having so much fun on RuneScape. You're a 7-hour stream right now. Jesus.
Oh, dude, that's nothing. When channel, like when the expansion actually comes out, I'll be doing like 14-hour streams like every night. Tonight though, like I did work like a full work day before AllCraft even started though. Like I was on the phone with a shitload of brands. I was on the phone like getting so much shit ready. So like I had a full day, had AllCraft, and then had a 7-hour stream, right? So I've worked a lot today. 39.125. So that means I think we need to level our defense skill like what? Or like two more times or something?
Maybe like two, like three or four possibly.
Okay.
Not exactly sure. It's like a whole calculation, right? So with Shadowlands coming out then, are you guys not doing AllCraft for a few weeks?
I'm not sure yet. I haven't talked to Asmund about it. I mean, I'm probably going to talk to him about it on the weekend. We'll probably still do, maybe we take off the first week, because I think the game comes out on a Tuesday, so we'll probably take it off, but then by the second week, we'll be back to normal. AllCraft's always super, super fucking crazy after the expansions come out.
Yeah, there's lots to talk about, right?
Dude, Slacky, sleep well, dude. Thank you for everything that you did, man. Thank you for the 15 gifted subs. Real quick shout out to Vrax as well with the 21 gifted subs, number one, sub donator of the night. Slacky going to bed now, but no number two sub gifter of the night with the 15 gifted subs. Thank you, dude. And Ryan, thank you for the 10 gifted subs. Everybody, thank you for all the support. Thank you, guys. Hover over your combat under Adamant Scimitar and it tells you what you need to go level up combat skills. What do you mean? Like, if I go in my worn equipment, I don't know what you're saying.
Yeah. Oh, wait, really? So he means put your mouse over the text. Oh, combat level.
Whoa. So what does that actually mean? Is it one or the other, or all of those things?
It's one or the other. So 3 attack and strength levels, or 4 defense and hit points level, 45 range levels, or 3 magic levels, or 8 prayer levels. We'll get you. You can do any of those ones.
And then it's going to change every time that I level in one of those, right?
Yeah, it's recalculate every time.
Okay, so like it's about to recalculate again. Wait, that's crazy. Thank you for that.
Well, I didn't know about that either.
Rich, you consider playing Breath of the Wild? I know life Breath of the Wild, but it was off stream. Wait, Domingo said, forced to sub to watch VODs. Fuck this, I'm out. Here, wait, I'll make it easy. I'll ban you. Dude, imagine being such a fucking smooth brain amoeba to not realize that streamers had to do a bunch of shit to protect their channel. I literally could not give less of a fuck about somebody like you. This is the most attention you've probably ever gotten, and you don't even deserve this.
Holy shit, boys.
Jesus. Imagine somebody who's worked for 5 years, a lot of people even longer than that, being at risk of losing everything that they've worked for if they don't do that, and thinking that any of them care that you exist. I literally already forgot your name. I literally hit the ban button. I literally already forgot your name. You'll never be able to say a single thing to me ever again, and I literally will not remember that you exist. That's your fate. Oh man, I fucking want to put on this mask, dude.
Everything changes after you put on the mask, dude.
Dude, I want to put on the mask so fucking bad, dude. Oh shit, yeah, so now... 2 attack and strength, so I should probably switch how I'm hitting, right? Like so.
You need levels, but you only need 2 attack and strength. So yeah, you should.
Chop.
Also, yeah, chop or slash would help. Yeah.
Chop. Chop.
But it might take you longer because you're also higher level in those 2 things. Right, so it's more XP to get to the level.
Okay. I'll block. Ba, 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 ba.
Bro, this guy just missed all the quests we did.
Wait, what happened?
He's saying we should do more quests.
Yeah, I mean, I've done so many quests. Just felt like doing this to change up the pace. I mean, I'm just enjoying the game. Just enjoying the game, dude. All right, so basically, oh yeah, shit, dude. Defense is literally already about to level again.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Stick with it.
Holy pog. Slayer's fun? Yeah, this is pretty cool. Like, this is enjoyable. Like, I could see myself just doing this, like, while watching a movie and chilling. The only thing is like, learning how to get to everything, which I'm assuming you just, like, if I didn't have Zed, who's, like, hard-carrying me, I would just basically, like, look it up on, I'd basically just, like, look it all up on the wiki, right?
Yeah, that's pretty much what I do for that weird-ass thing I didn't even know that you got.
Yeah, the cow shit.
That's fucking weird.
Yeah, just fucking look it up on the wiki, figure it out, walk on over. Watch some fucking videos, chill the fuck out, and just like auto attack shit. Like, this one's really fucking easy. The world map has a search function too. Yeah, I feel like there's so many different ways to do every single thing in this game that it's just like getting a feel for kind of your own workflow and what works best for each individual. I level defense 2 more times, and I get to wear the mask.
Close.
You've completed two tasks, return to the Slayer Master. Holy shit.
Right. Here we go. You don't even have to waste the teleport. We can just run right over there.
Holy shit. Should I keep grinding these to put on the mask?
You could, actually. How close are you?
Like a level and three quarters away.
If you want to do that, we can just do that, and then you'll get your last task, and then you know, pick it up another day, I guess.
Yeah, I think that's the vibe. We get to Big Daddy Dick one of these once we put on the mask.
So it only works 15% against your Slayer task. So you have to get a new task.
Okay. What do I? You said I had to imbue it. Do I have to imbue it?
To imbue it, that only right now the math gives 15% attack bonus, but okay. Only when meleeing. If you imbue it, you'll be able to get that enhancement when you're ranging and maging.
Wow. Okay.
So
I
like,
see.
The, really good for melee until you can imbue it.
Wait. Let's get the new task. Let's just see what we get. See if it's close by.
Why not?
30 hit points. Oh shit! The hit points leveled, which makes everything really fucking close.
I just want to get that defense level then. How close are you to that?
Really close, over halfway. Yeah, let's just get it. Yo, good night, Deso. I'll see you soon, dude. Yeah, we're literally about to hit it. Dude, we're fucking.
Here's a question:
far.
How did you meet Dylan?
Oh,
I seen a picture with him, and then he was in the chat today. I thought it was crazy.
Oh yeah, we've been friends for a long time. We went to college together, and we used to stream Dungeons and Dragons together. He's actually the first person I ever streamed with. Him and Ethan, who popped in for a little bit. We used to do a Dungeons and Dragons show together.
Oh, that's so fucking cool, dude.
Yeah, he's the man. He's a good dude. Oh my god, we're about to hit it. Task is done. We're about to fucking hit the defense. Might need one more. Might need two. Or should you choose between Breath of the Wild, Skyrim, or Old School RuneScape? Which would you choose? I mean, you don't have to, though. You just play all of them. I mean,
different.
Yeah, I mean, like, I definitely wouldn't pick Skyrim. I can tell you that much. But, I mean, Old School RuneScape's, like, what has all the replayability and shit, right? Like...
Dude, you're telling me that Skyrim, the game that's been remade 6 times, doesn't have replayability?
Once a year, no replayability. Boys, 40 combat level. Mask is on. Absolute fucking gamer god.
Dude, sick.
Fuck yeah, dude. Fuck yeah, dude. Fuck yeah, dude. Now smack something. We need to get a new task.
RP walking out there, dude.
Like a fucking boss, dude. Whoa, dude, those banshees look scary.
A superior banshee right there. So tasks, it's like an unlock. It has a chance to spawn like a superior monster.
Damn, dude. We actually like fucking. We've been zooming, dude. All right, let's see. How do I get back? So I just like walk out of here.
You'll meet up with me in a second here.
Yeah. Oh, there we go. Follow. Easy fucking clap. Fire cape when? Honestly, by the end of this stream, and there are only 10 minutes left of the stream. No, I'm just kidding.
Yeah, we can do it in 10 minutes. It'd be a world record.
Yeah.
Hope you get something easy so we don't have to go too far to see this max hit. Oh, you know what, dude? Oh, shit, never mind. I can't do that because my house is in a different spot. All right, I'm going to move my house just so we can see your max hit. I've got this thing in my house that you can hit it, and it will tell you what your max hit is in your gear, and it takes into account your Slayer bonus.
What?
Yeah, so it'll tell you exactly how much you can hit.
Holy shit.
We'll get this task, and then we can do that for you, man.
Holy shit. Damn. I'm a god. Holy shit. 251, too. We broke 250. Not a bad day of work, boys. Not a bad day of fucking work. I need another assignment. Kill 56 bears.
Shit.
56 bears.
Alright, you ready to see your max hit?
Yes.
Okay, take this teleport. Oh, it's the house teleport, so you go inside and then you leave the portal, and I'll be there in like 2 minutes. I just have to go change my house location.
Teleported. And I click the portal?
Yeah. And then you'll be outside.
Easy.
I just have my house in a spot you can't get to, so it takes like 2 seconds to move it.
Man, I actually like, dude, the annoying thing is I'm going to have to play, when I end stream, I'm going to have to play a shitload of Genshin Impact really quick. It's like, my account, I just got to AR-45 on Genshin Impact. Like, I literally just got to AR-45, guys, so, like, I can actually start farming, like, good artifacts. Oh, should I follow you?
I'm just trying to list my house.
Oh, no, you're good.
Alright, so I'm gonna go to my... Oh, shit, I went to build mode. Fuck. I clicked wrong, hold on.
Why can't you stream it? I would stream it. Like, I honestly, like, I know a lot of people don't want to watch Genshin Impact, but I'm probably going to end every, like, all of my streams every night with, like, a bonus hour of Genshin Impact because I like the game. So, like, I'll stream WoW for, like, 12 or 14 hours, play Genshin Impact, dump all my, do all my daily shit, and then go to bed, right? But the thing is right now this computer's kind of fucked up, so if I try to stream Genshin Impact, like, the computer's breaking.
So click the portal.
Yo, Fets, thank you for that, brother. Click the portal?
Yeah, then go to a friend's house and then type my name.
Go to a friend's house. Enter your name.
Z-E-D-Z.
Z-E-D-Z. Pew! Hello.
Right. Me here, and this dummy is going to show your max hit. Dummy this dummy.
8.
Holy shit.
I hit for 8.
That's big, dude. So your magic is the best bet right now, but hell yeah.
Oh my god, look at that. Dude, look at that massive fucking 8-incher, dude. Oh, fuck yeah, dude. Oh, fuck yeah. Fucking 8.
There it is. What a day, boys.
It was fucking good, dude. I'm getting a little bit sleepy, though, dude. I'm gonna start to end stream, dude. I had a lot of fun, man. Thank you for everything.
No worries, man. I had a great time, too. Thank you very much for having me on again.
We'll play more soon.
Well, Shylin's coming out, so I don't know how much you're going to be playing, but yeah, anytime, just hit me up.
Eventually. With Shadowlands, it's definitely going to slow down, but we can always play WoW too, dude.
And I'm Horde Mal'Ganis, so if you ever want to play, just hit me up there too.
Fuck yeah, dude. All right, I'll jump on Discord.
Yeah, you guys, have a good night.
Peace, dude.